Over there. There's two babies over this way.
Yeah.
So if the mother gets sketchy, get ready to run, okay?
What?
If the mother gets nervous, thinking her babies are under...
Yeah.
Yeah, get ready.
I never seen a bee before.
No?
No, I'm from Brazil, so yeah.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Well, there's two or three types of bears around here.
Yes.
These ones, black bears, and there's brown bears. And you get further up north, you get grizzly bears.
Yes.
And very rarely, on one of the islands, you have what's called a spirit bear. It's basically a white bear, but not a polar bear.
Far from me, they are sweet.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. Yes.
I was telling that girl, she gets all nervous and get ready to run. Because this fence won't stop her.
Right. I think they found some fruit though.
Those Yeah. I think all these trees are, see there's pears right in front of us. You can see them up in the tree.
Oh yeah. It's a pretty fair size that the mumble.
Yeah, it's not bad. She's over there, back a ways behind one bush. Keep her eye on us.
Right up here.
a good sized bear, eh?
There's three of them in there.
Oh my goodness. Oh, a little baby.
Two of them. Two babies.
Yeah.
Bothering anybody.
Exactly.
You can see these are all pear trees, right? That one there in particular, if you look up toward the top, you can see the pears.
Yeah, yeah. We can deal with the junkies behind the blue fence and we can deal with the
pear trees. Yeah, that's right.
They just need housing.
Yeah. Yeah, right?
Give him a 10. He doesn't get cold enough here. They don't hibernate here.
No, she's back further, straight there.
Oh, yeah.
He's smart enough to freaking realize what he's doing. Well, the super smart dog that I have, and I saw it. Saw it. He didn't see it. I don't know. He just
saw the last time he was there. He was one of the males. Yeah. He was, busy for the dog. Oh, he was in the board for the bear. Check it out.
Looks like they're leaving.